You can fold any documents into a table of contents with Command-. Here you can click on any of the headings to jump to them.